Okay, as I get the angle settled here, this is going to be a no-death run with, as you can see, Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. I'll just put my name in here. And this game's kind of cool. At the end, when you beat it, it tells you how many lives it took for you to complete it, and tells you how many, where you used up lives and stuff like that. So, if it goes well, it's gonna say that we used just the one life, and confident that we'll do that. Now, I guess we should also talk about what constitutes a no-death run in games like this, where, if you capture a fairy in a bottle, it'll bring you back to life if you run out of hit points, or if you run out of hearts, rather. I count that as a death. If you need to be revived, no good. Of course, you could use cure potions to prevent yourself from dying. You can catch fairies in the air to give you life back, but if you run out of hit points, that's a death. So, no going to zero on the health meter. A little latency in control here. I'm using the Raspberry Pi. Our buddy Sonny made it for me. But I have the game, the cartridge itself, but it's at my house upstate. As is my Super Nintendo, so have to rely on the emulator when I'm down here. So this, like my Last of Us no death run, this will obviously be a no death run that I do in sections as well. Man, gotta get used to that. I haven't done this in a long time, so I gotta bear with me while I kind of find my way all over again here. I remember when this first came out, I was, oh man, like this was it. And for me, I mean, I had Genesis as well, but I never got rid of my Super Nintendo when I got Genesis. I just added the Genesis. To me, there's no contest between Genesis and Super Nintendo, especially when it comes to RPGs. Not even, it's, it would be unfair to Genesis to compare them. That's my opinion. And who doesn't like the Zelda franchise? I haven't followed the Zelda franchise past this game, so I'm not sure if the newer ones are good or not. I've heard mixed reviews, but keeping it old school is enough for me with this franchise. I just recently beat Zelda for NES for the first time ever. And it took me until I was in my 30s. To be fair, it's not like I've been trying since the thing came out. I mean, there's a period of time before I got the Raspberry Pi where I hadn't played Nintendo games in, geez, I don't know, probably 15, 20 years, so. Ah, cool, Zelda's right there, we won. Game over. I get the treasure first, because you mean nothing to me, princess. Favorite games growing up on Super Nintendo. This was definitely one of them. What's it called? Final Fantasy II and Secret of Mana. Oh, and Street Fighter II. I mean, I couldn't begin to imagine how many hours I put into those games. In case you're wondering why I suck so much at dueling here, it's just, there is a bit of latency. I'm not using it as an excuse, but, we'll get it done anyway. But that's why it looks like I can't sword fight here. It's weird that some of the controllers give more latency than, or have more latency attached to them than others. I'm using a Logitech right now. Push from the left. I'm pretty happy with this controller, but some of the games, it's, you know. Feel that latency a little more. Thank you. So I just want to kind of go around, collect everything. At least I do. I like to... I'm an item whore. I like to collect them all. If you watch my Last of Us No Death run, I did that in there too. I had already gotten the trophy, but it's compulsion. I can't walk by it. I have to pick it up. Even though I wasn't getting the trophy again. I actually, my most comfortable controller is actually the Super Nintendo controller, and I got you know, a USB Super Nintendo controller, but as irritating as the latency is with this controller, it was even worse with the other one. I mean, you get what you pay for. They're like, I got them from China, I think. It was like $2 for the controller. This one was a little more expensive, but it works better. So, Jesus. So now we kind of reason I thought that there was a map. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so first stop is the village. Hmm.